We're just outside Mr. Harrod's room. It's the upper elementary classroom. Children in it from eight and a half to 12 years of age. And they've been working on projects with each other for the last 2 weeks, special research projects they've been doing on a self-chosen subject. And today is the special day when they can show those projects to their parents. And there's a breakfast involved. It's a celebratory event for their hard work.
It's about the parts like CPC, that's about like the sprocket, how big it is and how small it is. And the tires are 24.3. Yeah. And the bike, how light it is together is 23.4. And the other thing about my other article is about Tony Hawk. And his actual name is Anthony Frank Hawk. And this talks about when he was born and what he's been doing for other poor cities, communities. Yes. That's what it's about.
The children really enjoyed getting to choose their own topic and learning more about it. And I'm sure the parents, when they read it, they're going to learn more about it also. It's a lot of hard work for me. I have to go over every paper and with the child and get it just right. So it looks good up there. But we always do it, and the parents are always very pleased with it. This is like an open house, except there's usually children from the younger class up and working with the children in this class. Montessori is like that. Older children help younger children.
Anthony Frank.
Look at my hands up.
What you want?
She can tell you what hers is.
Can you go to a dance show
There's lots of food, guys. Yeah, I want to
see you start my phone.
my role is to present the next material when they're ready for it. And so I do a lot of observing in the classroom and such. And I'm not in front of the classroom because each child works at his own pace.
Is it three classrooms?